On the 20th of June 1493, the humanist physician and historian from the city of Dusseldorf in western Germany called Hartmann Leuthold Schedel produced a map of Great Tartaria. His map was printed in his book called The Chronicle of the World, 1493, the complete and anno-dated Nuremberg Chronicle.